My name is Heather Arbiter. I'm from Long Island. I am the administrator on the How I Met Your Mother wiki.
The reason I like the show is because it has this continuity in the mythology, and there's a backstory to things. Every episode, you could say at least four or five things that relate to another episode.
Hello!
And then you kind of follow the threads of the stories and how they kind of intertwine.
What the hell happened last night?
You really don't remember?
I feel like that's gotta be something that happens to most people at least once in their life. If you drink, there's gonna be like at least one time in your life you're just gonna wake up like, I don't remember this. Waking up next to a woman and not knowing who it is with a pineapple and a burnt cookie.
Oh, that was your story.
Ow!
Damn it, Barney!
One of the things about Lily is the fact that she's always so opinionated and she's always trying to force her opinion on other people.
You are so in denial right now, and you're doing what you always do in relationships. The second you get close to a guy, you want to bail.
But the thing is, she's almost always right.
I hate how you're always right.
It's my best and most annoying trait.
And I think that having a person in the group that can kind of be the voice of reason, just the person who always just knows what people really want.
Just ask her out.
She's like a kindergarten teacher. She's always trying to teach people and see the best in people and be a better person and try and force people to do the right thing.
Lily, let us out of here.
I'd be glad to, just as soon as you and Barney have the talk.
I think that's one of the great things about Marshall is how incredibly devoted he is to Lily.
When I married your problems too. The ones I knew about and the ones I didn't.
Talking about, you know, she could sleep with any woman, you know, without even like, not trying to say it to be sweet. His natural instinct is to go to Lily.
Sometimes I think about other women. Okay, it happens, but even when I do, I feel so guilty that I have to imagine you passing away first.
Bad news. Lily has a rare and fatal hiccup disorder that's apparently medically legitimate.
What? How could this be?
Marshall's just so not the guy that would ever even think about cheating. Like, the idea is just so distasteful to him and doesn't even make any sense because he has what he wants and nothing else is even close. He's insanely devoted to her, and it's adorable.